up for him well as he'll take this down to the 26-yard line. It's a gain of 16 and a first down for the green and gold.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
This is caught, and it's a Packers touchdown. Luke.